출근인데 아침을 만들어 먹으면 서
In Israel, I worked on weekdays and traveled on the weekend. Israel is also known as a startup nation. In 2022, over 6,000 active startups are leading the global innovation, which makes Israel the country that owns the most startups per capita. As an intern, I could experience and learn their culture. My friends and I explored around Tel Aviv after work.
I can already tell we're in a totally different area.
Yeah, for sure.
Jaffa, or Yafo, is an ancient port city of Israel. The Bible writes the city with different names, such as Joppa.
Yeah, it was so cool.
This is where Prophet Jonah got on board on his way to Tarshish to run away from the Lord.
What was that?
I could have totally grabbed that pigeon. It literally was not running away. It was like...
You can find many stores and bars here at Jaffa, as the long history and its architectures attract tourists from all around the world.
Oh God, it's not as good as I thought.
Zelda, I just paid you $21. Want to pay me $42?
Dude, it's actually disappointing though. It's like very
Can you try it?
Yeah, go try it. Maybe I didn't mix it. So bitter.
Very bitter.
Yeah, what the hell?
Wow. Did you check if it had a rocket?
What?
Did you check if it had a rocket?
It had a rocket.
That one?
Wait, what was the white thing on top?
Barry, I will give you $1,000 if you say it right now.
I don't know. Maybe I should mix it.
Yeah, probably.
Because like... I just drank from the bottom and it's just...
Yeah, pull it up and drink.
Yeah, hold on.
Flavor-wise, it's really...
Yeah, like...
It has a lot of flavor in it. But
okay, hold on.
Bitter is definitely... Better?
Better, yeah. Want to try?
Yeah. There you go.
Yeah. Oh God, I was like, oh, that was so bitter.
One of the main advantages of living in Tel Aviv is that the beach is in vicinity. It was about 10-minute bus ride from where I lived. No matter when, the beach of Tel Aviv could always be found crowded. This had me wonder, do people here even work?
Well, I have a selfie stick.
Yeah.
Say hi. Say hi to
Joe.
Hello.
We had a special guest, Maya, Jared's cousin, all the way from France.
King meets queen, then the puppy love thing. Together dream about that crib with the good year swing. On the oak tree, I hope we feel like this forever, 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 ever, forever, ever.
This way forever. You can plan a pretty picnic, but
Jared and Maya are cousins of Omer Adam, one of the most popular artists in Israel. And with Maya's exquisite talent in singing, she actually got to sing at one of his concerts, which is a pretty big deal. You could find outdoor gyms in every corner of every street in Tel Aviv. I didn't really want to spend a lot of money on actual gym, so Jared and I would usually work out here.
This guy works out.
테라비브는 저녁인데도 굉장히 사람들 많고 그런 점이 되게 좋은 것 같아요.
That's good. Thin crust, real thin and crunchy.
Like a documentary. Oh, you know, like street food Israel documentary with Jared Seeger.
Way on the cheese, good tomato sauce. You hear that crunch? That means it's real good. Not greasy. I give it 7.5.
7.5.
Maybe 6.5. All right. Foodie Seon, what do you think about it? Boy. Take a big bite. Whoa. He's going all the way across the landscape. Look at that mountainscape right there. That is beautiful.
Mountain eye. Real crusty.
Yeah. Good.
Good stuff.
Israel heavily taxes tobacco and alcohol. Since rolling your own tobacco is much cheaper than buying a pack, or at least it used to be, most people in Israel purchase leaves, filters, and paper separately and enjoy their tobacco, as you can see from this lady.
It's like Snoop Dogg.
And they are much stronger.
And that's it.
I'm going to go.